I don't need stripe chat. It's fun.
I'm bringing up the. Oh, never mind. I've got my 95. It was in your cruiser.
There's a guy outside. I can hear birds and shit. Gary, bro, are you riding motorcycle?
I'm trying to. These freaking things are a piece of junk.
Okay, I'm not sure if you've been advised. But your interceptor is certified in the Elm County.
The 9?
If you're interceptor certified over in the other county, you're certified here too.
Oh, okay, cool.
That is correct.
Hey, Clarkson.
Yeah.
You want to come with us?
Just so you know, if you're certified in the other county, you're certified in this county.
I heard him say that.
No, but if you're certified in this in that county, you're certified to drive in this county.
Yeah. Did you hear that if you were certified in that county, you're certified
just
in
making sure you know if you are certified,
did you know
you can drive
that
it
if
here.
If you're certified in the other county, you actually can drive in this county too.
Guys, if you know how to drive, you can drive.
No, I don't have a car. My fucking mind's in the void, brother. Hey, Conan, I think it's your name. If you didn't hear, if you're certified in the other town, I know you're certified in this town.
Okay, cool, man. Thanks.
Yeah, that's me, man.
Nice to meet you, too, dude.
You need a talking body? Because I don't have a car anymore.
Huh?
You need a partner?
I think Gary Bray was going to ride with me.
Oh, you're taking him? He's the worst.
Yeah, he's fucking ass.
I'm gonna ride with
What's
you?
Your name again? Yeah, get in. What's your name?
I'm Deputy Wilkins, buddy.
Oh, I'll put it away. I'm not riding with him.
Wilkins.
Nice to meet you, Thanks. Wilkins.
A shit shared car.
You can go with Hutch.
Hutch has somebody.
Yeah, what?
Hutch has the undersheriff.
Hey, matter of fact, actually. Hey, stay right here. Stay right here.
Okay. What's that mean?
Who searched the guy who was wearing a soldier clothing?
Is that the gray multicam?
I think.
Yeah, that was me. Where's he at?
In the cell for Bob Smith.
Are you guys cells where?
In the cells for Bob Smith PD.
Conan, what are you trying to get?
Copy. I'll be there in a second.
Back on CVPI.
Back out real quick.
I have one.
You got his Browning hypo, correct?
Yeah, I've got his weapon.
Tempo.
I need the money on me.
Wait, why does my cruiser have 340 on top of it?
Hey, real quick, check my screen share.
Mm-hmm. Where's Hey, Wilkins, come to the ATM.
There's a bike outside front.
Hey, listen, Mr. Beast, he doesn't need a car. You just need to take a shared one out.
A car, I got one. It's just in the void right now.
No, I can get yeah. So I'll give you another one. Go buy another one, bro.
What the fuck?
Go buy one, motherfucker.
Two cars.
You have your own.
He has a car, idiot.
Do you have your own?
Yeah, I'm my own. It's just in the void.
Oh, okay. Now I'll go buy one, and then you can use mine.
Can you carry him? I can't see him.
One of the motorcycles has been recovered and safely returned to MRPD.
They call me Mr. Beast. Fucking Garrett.
No, Clarkson, just so you know, he already owns a car. He has
his
own.
Yeah, I'm buying one for myself, you dumb fuck, and I'm gonna give it to him.
So now we're gonna have
10-3.
Mom and Dad, stop fighting.
You're trying to buy somebody a cruiser, Clarkson. We can't transfer PD vehicles.
I'm not buying him a cruiser. Everybody shut the fuck up. I know what I'm doing, please.
Oh! Clarkson, you can't buy vehicles and transfer them in case you didn't already
Clarkson,
know.
If you have a vehicle in this county, you don't have it in the other county. So if you have a license here,
you guys know
that
if you're interceptor drivers in the other county, you can drive in this one?
I'm a certified freak 7 days a week.
Alright.
Please,
fuck.
Bro.
Clarkson, brother, just go up in your car. I can take a shared one.
Shut the fuck up and take my money. I just fucking got voided, bro. Oh my god. This is your fault, Garrett.
That is what he was saying. He's literally trying to tell you that his car got voided.
No, it's right here. It's right here.
What did you guys do?
Somebody get over here. Put your hands up.
My hands? What the fuck?
Give me your shoes.
No, you're not getting my shoes, motherfucker.
Somebody, is this whose car is this?
There you go.
No. Oh, my. Oh! What the fuck? Oh
My fucking car!
Call me Mr. Beast like that and see what's good.
Bro, it's ridiculous. What are you trying to do over here?
I just want to customize my CVPI and then have him drive it.
For what? There's infinite amount of cars he can use.
Because I want to act like Mr. Beast for once. I want to know how it feels. Is that so hard?
Hey, Nolan, what's your 20?
You're doing great, Arjun. Keep it up.
All right, 25 with me over here.
At this point, you might find a bike.
What am I? I'm just going to do Michael Jordan.
You're doing great, Clarkson. Keep it up.
That's it. Was that so hard, guys?
I mean, you said a lot more than this.
At this very moment, Clarkson.
Did we get an incident started for the shooting at Berkshire?
Yeah.
Negative. I'm not sure what was primary there. 453. I'll just make it. I don't know if it's primary or other, but I'll just throw one up. Stand by. We're just going to charge him. We're not going to have no evidence and everything because of head pop. Yeah, I was just going to take whatever was on and charge with it. Wait, so we're not charging with anything?
I think just charge him with their possession.
I just pay for the repairs, right?
Possession and what was it? What? Two attempted.
Pay for the repairs. Yeah.
Everything's gone.
There you go.
The repairs.
Nothing on it.
The repairs are for.
You've won the Mr. Beast challenge. Kind of weird.
Congrats, Wilkins. You won, man. About 20 minutes of wasted time.
Would be really gary. Somebody gave me like $500,000 already.
It's not all PD. We need a brave soul to go to the apartments and deal with the headache of yelling at every single person there and tell them to get the fuck out of the area.
Philip will. I will.
That's you, Clarkson.
M4, good luck making it there.
That's not me, dude.
That is you 2-3 years ago.
I don't get hurt. I'm built differently.
Invited to Chang Gang, that was you.
That was not me, bro.
Standing outside of our knocking like, can I join Chang Gang? Can I join?
This is not me, bro.
Okay, bro.
Nolan, 25 with me in front of MRPD, you're coming with.
Working on getting my car back.
Doesn't matter, I have my Prius.
Negative.
Hey, what's up, man? Have a great day. Good talk. Are your eyes like super low right now?
Nope.
What the heck?
Yo! Fuck, is this guy running or what is he doing?
The local, bro.
Oh, it's not, dumbass. Is it?
Looks like it's supposed to power
not a local, bro. Yo, what are you doing, man? Are you gonna fucking stop or are you gonna keep going?
Bro, are you not scuffed right now?
No, I'm not.
Bro, everyone's teleporting.
No, you're teleporting.
Same. No, it's the city. Are you on a PowerPoint slide right now?
Exactly, dude. Everyone's teleporting.
Like bro, who are you talking to like that?
Yeah, for us, you're the PowerPoint.
Who the fuck are you talking to like that? This guy's going to jail.
643-510.
Fuck yeah, boys. We're in a 1080, 299. Gary, call it.
Currently in the eastbound Vespucci with a black and color station wagon. Eastbound Vespucci. I'm not going to keep up eyes due to the fact that
Yo, slow it the fuck down, man. Hey, what are you doing?
Sir? Yeah. Well.
What's up?
Hey, do you see us trying to pull you over, or are you running?
No, I'm not trying to run. My fucking head's buzzing.
Yeah, you see, Clarkson, you're the only one right now that doesn't have their head.
Dude, why are you always? As everybody's making excuses. That's what they do in this city. They make excuses. Oh, like that, you know?
Well, you must be taking one straight from the freaking Clarkson playbook.
Oh, bro, like, what are these people doing? These guys don't know what traffic rules are? Look at this fucking guy.
What guy? There's no guy.
In front of us, bro.
The guy that's freaking
blinking everywhere?
No, everybody's fine for me, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you.
You can see what I see right now. This dude's car keeps exploding and unexploding every 2 seconds.
Oh, we're at 80. Call it in.
I can't even see the guy 50% of the time.
We're gonna be in an active 1080 here, southbound El Rancho Boulevard. Red in color, carbon is there. He's going into the oil fields. We're gonna be in your fudge lane. Eastbound Boulevard's old stomping ground, southbound Sustancia.
Oh, I got it. It's refreshed.
Westbound in the Boulevard. He's gaining on us. We haven't crashed yet. We're making westbound Innocence. Is he making a right onto Little Bighorn Ave?
He's not. What are you talking about?
We've lost eyes. No, he's crashed.
He's
coming back.
What a beast. Yeah. That was Scuff. That was Scuff.
Dog shit driver. Yeah. Round two. Let's go.
Okay. Dude, hold the fuck up. All right, go, man.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
We got him right here.
I'm going to remember that.
Westbound Innocence.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, you know what this guy is right here?
Talking mad shit, bro. Fuck that.
Ming Disciple right here, bro.
I thought that was him at first.
West Innocence Boulevard.
That's one of his disciples, bro. I can tell.
You know if this is a Harry Plus?
I can go A. I don't think this is a...
This guy is... scuffed as fuck, bro.
He's scuffed. We,
yo, what the... This guy is scuffed as fuck.
This car isn't even turning. It's just sliding everywhere. You just... off the highway.
You alright, man? Back. You getting nervous?
Yeah, it's a scuff, right?
Yeah. I got
apparently
you.
Getting on La Puerta Freeway southbound. Opposite lanes of travel now. Still southbound La Puerta Freeway.
What is wrong? This shit is scuffed as hell.
Doing a U-turn.
He went off the ledge.
Secondary.
269, taking secondary. We're going to be northbound, lower La Puerta Freeway.
Oh, two interceptors, really?
Really, dude?
I have 9 interceptors. You want them all?
Really?
If you have none.
Northbound, lower
this
La Puerta.
Is so... my eyes are like...
What the fuck
is happening?
Did it be northbound, La Puerta,
literally,
the
like,
freeway?
I actually have 30 FPS now, like you said.
Be continuing lower La Puerta.
This is what I'm talking about here. This is exquisite, phenomenal gaming experience.
Yeah, this is...
All you just be advised.
This is variety gaming right here.
Continuing northbound La Puerta Freeway.
This is the top 100 gets you, boys.
Top
stayed on the highway to be transitioning westbound Del Perro Freeway.
We're not high on the leaderboards for nothing right here.
Opposite lanes of travel, westbound Del Perro. Entering the tunnel hard, 1050.
Scott,
their car might be fucked.
This
is
so
mobile. Oh, nope,
I believe he got ejected.
What the fuck is happening?
Scott, for a moment.
What is going on right now?
I mean, woman!
Correct lanes of travel. Westbound Del Perro Freeway.
What is going on right now, bro?
Continue to westbound Del Perro.
67 Clarks, are you guys?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Lanes of travel.
10-4, we're secondary. We're continuing westbound Del Perro Freeway.
Bro, you what? You see him?
Transitioning now northbound Great Ocean Highway.
Are you seeing this shit or is it just
him?
This car is unusually fast for the amount of smoke it is spewing.
Do you see Hutch right now? Like he's fucking out?
Yeah, it's like...
left, westbound, Encino Road.
Oh my god.
They just don't make these cities like they used to, huh?
Continuing. 299 status.
What the fuck is going on right now? I'm Motion King.
Transitioning back northbound Great Ocean Highway.
Oh my god, I'm actually
left. Barberino Road.
Scuff.
Huh?
Scuff. No, I'm people are like disappearing and reappearing, bro.
Southbound Great Ocean Highway left.
You guys couldn't guess this way.
Eastbound Bantam Canyon Drive.
No, he's not. Is he doing director's cut? This whole time he's got a
murdered
racing?
A bicyclist.
Are you doing director's cut?
Your puff suit's breaking now.
Oh, he's in first. Right, we're in second.
Continuing
then.
Northbound Bantam Canyon Drive.
All right, we're gonna get some G&E, bro.
Left, spun out, going down the hill.
That's a new way for this.
Oh, nope.
Holy! Did you see that guy?
He's gone.
Did you see that? No.
U-turned.
Yeah, it did.
Eastbound Buen Vino Road.
That was Rami Al-Rahim driving.
Oh my god, man. Bro, what is going on? I can't even move. Are you there?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Bro, I think the city's taking a shit.
The tsunami's coming, just kiss me.
Damn, dude.